Non-merchant sailing was once purely the realm of aristocrats and middle-class families. But what those generations never expected would be sailors. For two winners, four members of the Anarchist Yacht Club sailed a near-derelict boat all around the Bahamas, finding friendship and adventure, and sometimes, peril.
We are having a serious leak.
Oh my God!
I can't do it.
Consequently, it is extremely dangerous to anyone in a small boat, or a big ship for that matter.